Alright guys, welcome back. Today we have, can't see it, the 2015 Chevy Camaro. Pretty simple, there's two different windshields for this thing. We have to go over with the customer before we call, see if it has a heads-up display, remote start, just name a few of them. Luckily this one's pretty plain, no HUD, does have the remote start on it. Again, I know it sounds like deja vu, but pretty cut and dry. Cowling wipers, everything comes off. We cut out the existing windshield, get it out of the way, trim the urethane, prep the windshield, prep the pinhole, glue it in. So let's see what we can get into today.
Thank you.
It went smooth. A few things here and there, but just a bit of windshield replacement. What else is there to say about the bubble wave coming? Yeah, it's like I said, it's pretty cut and dry.
I have a special place in my heart for these cars. We'll catch you on the next one.
Thank you, guys.